Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. I hope so that all of you are alright. Before to start the video, I ask to you that firstly subscribe our channel and press the bell button. It may cause a notification of our new videos in your mobile. Viewers, this video is about Smith Town East High School. In this video, I want to tell you the story of students who are showing their belief to correct all the problems themselves. They are the true warriors in the days of COVID-19, it is a difficult task for the teachers to maintain the distance in students and other staff. Many of the people do not wear the mask and don't maintain distance. In those conditions, students behave like a responsible member of the city. All the students of the school make a task such as contact tracing and temperature checks. They did their best in those days. Ashley is the student of the school. She said, "We did it." Ashley, the student of the school, she said, "We had our ups and downs throughout the year. But look where we are now, ready to start a new chapter. They are the true COVID warriors. We salute to the children. They have such mind." Okay, viewers, hope you like my video. To encourage the students, please share this video. Okay, viewers, take care. I will come back with a new video. Take care. Please do your duty. Subscribe the channel. Bye-bye.